Hello everybody, my name is Andres Gallo. I'm the director of the International Business Flagship Program and also a professor of economics at the Cohen College of Business. I believe that IB majors are great in that they take over the world. That's what we're trying to do here. You know, all of you are going to be taking classes on campus, going through your different schedules, but what we want in IB is to give you a real taste of the world. So that's why you had to study abroad. We have more than 34 universities around the world. We have top summer programs that you can do in many different countries. And what we want you to do is to explore the world, to learn, to take classes in another country, to learn another culture, to learn languages, to be prepared for anything that you can encounter during your career after you finish college. We don't know exactly where you're going to be working 10, 15 years from now. But what we know is that the skills that you're going to get as an IB student are going to be unique to make you be successful in your future career. Now, what kind of career is that? Well, most of our students go to work in local companies, but you know, Jacksonville is one of the fastest growing cities in the United States. And part of the success in the growth is on their international orientation. It's based on those companies that go internationally, that look for new businesses to bring to the state of Florida. And that's what we want you to do. We want you to be able to go abroad, to be the person that takes over a project in a company and goes to another country and find those businesses to keep our region growing. And that's where students work. If you look at our former students that work in places like Mackeson or the PGA Tour or in Crawley, in any company that is related to international business, which if you look around the Jacksonville area, there are many, many of them. So if you have any other questions, you can come and talk to me. I'm available to discuss your career interests and the places that you would like to go. My email address is agallo@unf.edu, and I hope to see you soon.